You got any cabs available?
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free cars right now.
Digging that hole for fun.
Those six sons of bitches.
What was that all about?
Just my dad, as usual.
That was your dad?
What? No. Yeah, I shouldn't really say, but what does it matter now? You're in the life, right? You can't handle yourself like you did and not be in the life. Have you heard of Sammy Patino? Most people call him Sonny.
No, why?
The Gambetti family? Don't you watch the news? He was Don Gravelli's right-hand man. He more or less kind of ran the East Coast in the 80s and 90s. No? Well, that's my dad. Father of the year. They tried to pin a murder charge on him in 2007 and we had to go into hiding. Move out west. One day you're living the good life, the next you're moving around safe houses in rat hole hick towns where no one comes...
Jesus!
Where no one comes looking.
And your friends back there?
Just the latest in a long line of people who want to get back at Sonny Patino. Could be something he's trying to run. Look out! From the inside of someone else he squealed on. When he got pinched in 2011, he kind of caught the plea and gave up a lot of people. So he gets to sit in his five-star cell while I'm on the outside dealing with the consequences. My dad was many things, but I never thought he'd be a snitch.
Whereas you seem like you don't let nothing slip.
What's there to hide anymore? It's all out there. They even wanted me to do a reality show. Wise bitches. Daughters of mobsters, catfighting, and broker. But of course he wouldn't let me. He's so protective. I've always been a daddy's girl.
She could have fooled me.
You wait until he hears about this. He'll flip his shit. Seriously, everyone those two hicks ever talk to is gonna get hit. What's your name, by the way?
Franklin.
Franklin what?
I ain't sure I want to answer that.
He's gonna want to know who saved my life.
Franklin Clinton.
You'll be made right for this. I promise.
Yeah, if you say so.
crazy? That's my guy. Thank you again. I won't forget this.
Man, you a genetic experiment gone wrong, dawg.